good morning, Martinez. May I have your transfer papers?
Sure.
Thank you. You may sit down. Under surveillance, she's been causing problems in the prison. Welcome to the control unit, Martinez.
Most of them are your typical discipline problems. Our job is to get them so they can be readmitted to the general prison population. Most girls are back in no more than a month. Roberta's been with us for six. Good morning, Roberta.
Where's Susan?
This is our new officer, Miss Martinez. She's joining us from GP.
How are you?
Fine.
You do the strip search this morning, Martinez.
My legal papers, I should have gotten them 2 days ago.
Things take time.
Time, shit. You know, it's got nothing to do with time.
If you have a complaint, then take it up with the prison censor's office. Now get your clothes off. I don't have time to play games with her.
Don't touch me.
You got a first name, Martinez?
No.
Oh, I see.
How sweet of you to drop by.
Get up and take your pill.
I'm not taking that shit. You must be crazy.
You take your pill, or you want it today.
Don't you want to know why I don't want to take it?
No.
They get you hooked on that shit, and then they start saying you're crazy. Then after a time, you start believing you're crazy. Then they cart you down to the loony bin. That is, if you don't kill yourself first. Then you're history. Nah, I don't want to be taking no trip to La La Land. I want to be reminded every second of what a shithole this place is.
Poor Roberta. I feel so sorry for you.
You're from Puerto Rico?
It's none of your business where I come from.
I once went to Puerto Rico. Beautiful country.
Beautiful country. Beautiful people. I was visiting a friend, Alejandrina Torres. Or perhaps you're more familiar with Chitaravera, huh?
Shut up!
Your parents probably came here thinking that the streets were paved with gold.
Want me to go and get Smith?
While you're at it, do you mind mailing this letter for me, little sister?
I am not your sister.
Seems as though they're having some problem downstairs in the mail room. Mail ain't coming in and mail ain't getting out like it should.
You take the pill. I take the letter.
Borinqueña. Gracias. Martinez.
There are some streets paved with gold and some streets paved with dirt. Y tú sabes de lo que yo te estoy hablando, ¿eh?
Martinez, you know aviso, ¿eh? Lolita, ¿eh? ¡Viva Puerto Rico libre! ¡Viva Puerto Rico libre!
The FBI are here to see Roberta.
You said that you wanted to switch to the day shift so that you could spend more time at night with your kids. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
I think that's a good choice. I should know. I've got four of my own. I want you to go down and get Roberta ready while I go down and get the gentleman. They want her cuffed. I'll take that to the censors. Martinez. In the control unit, we speak English. Comprende?
FBI are here to see you.
Come on, hurry up, Loretta. They're gonna be here any minute and I need to cuff you. Get off! You already got me in trouble once today.
Oh, get off!
Not until you tell me what happened.
What do you care?
I care because I know how much you need this job. Don't worry, she went to pick up the FBI. Now tell me what happened.
Smith, how you speak to me in Spanish?
No.
Get up.
Do you have children?
Two boys.
How old are they?
Carlos is 3, Esteban is 8.
Stay strong. Companera?
What about this new African group? Where are they now? They ain't doing nothing for you. They ain't doing shit for me. Roberta, you're fooling yourself.
If you think you're gonna save the world, better start thinking about yourself. You know, arrangements can be made. Could get a lighter sentence. I wouldn't offer her shit.
Look, I ain't got time to be playing with you, sister. If you don't want to be spending the rest of your days watching the paint peel, then I suggest you give us a name.
Think about your childhood. Think about Kyra. You wanted to remember your mom.
Get us out of here!
Smith! Roberta just been hunter.
Shit. Roberta, you're a piece of shit. Hold her down. Get your butt in here, Martinez.
Dearest Kyra, happy 8th birthday. I wish I could be there in person, but I hope you know that I am always with you in spirit. Did you receive my last letter?
Rough day, huh, Martinez?
Martinez.
Flush a toilet?
I have the letter. How many people?